inequities of the selfish and the tyranny of evil me.
Upon